This bastard. And anyway, I didn't let you die. I saved your pitiful ass.
You did not save me, Michael. Fate just stepped in, and when it did, it revealed to me my life's mission. To make yours a living hell.
Whoa, you are really losing it, Kimberly. Especially if you think you can make this attempted murder crap fine. There's no proof. It just doesn't exist.
Wrong, Michael. Very wrong.
Sydney came in. Sydney! What's the number?
Shooters!
You flipped it, didn't you? Right from the scene of a so-called crime.
Who is this? No, let me guess. Someone who's rude, brash, and too self-important to identify himself must be Michael?
Yeah, right. I'm laughing my head off. Where's Kimberly's suicide note?
Funny you should mention that, Michael. Have you ever heard the expression, possession is 9/10 of the law?
Just get to the point.
The note's for sale, Michael.
Nah.